Welcome to the Ravens Report. Thanks for watching. I'm Sadie.
And I'm Cole. It's Tuesday, March 13th, National Open Umbrella Indoors Day, which invites you to test your bad luck by breaking a superstition. National Good Samaritan Day, which encourages you to step out of your comfort zone and help someone who might be in trouble or struggling with something. And National Earmuff Day, which celebrates Chester Greenwood of Farmington, Maine, who was awarded a patent for a little invention called the earmuff, which we in Central Oregon certainly appreciate.
Finals take place this week. That means no school on Friday and then the new trimester starting on Monday. Here's a quick look at Thursday schedules. The finals schedule has been changed a bit so that all classes have finals on one day. Make sure you're studied up and ready for your exams.
Ridgeview High School senior Albert Hesse has been named the recipient of the David Quinn Award. Each year, the United States Ski and Snowboard Association Junior Cross Country Subcommittee presents the David Quinn Award to recognize a junior Olympic athlete who best exemplifies the ideas of the sport of cross country skiing, which David Quinn has expressed throughout his life. In addition to outstanding results, nominees should have special attributes such as love for the sport, leadership, overcoming hardship and adversity, and a strong work ethic, which makes them unique. Huge congratulations to Albert.
It is now crunch time for senior party planning. If you have put off your ticket purchase or are just a procrastinator, now is the time to buy. We need a head count to move forward and must sell 43 more tickets in the next month in order to make the party happen. So if you haven't purchased your ticket, now is the time. The last day to purchase tickets to meet the deadline and have the party as planned at the Washington Family Ranch will be Friday, April 5th. Tickets can be purchased online through the Booster Club webpage or through seatyourself.biz or drop off a check to Ms. Bo Janowski in the Student Management Office. Tickets are $40 now until spring break. After spring break, tickets go up to $50. If the minimum attendance has been met, any questions may be emailed to rvhsseniorparty@gmail.com.
Dodgeball is tonight. Make sure you show up at the gym this evening starting at 7. The Raven contestants will be taking on teams from every grade level.
Baseball and softball have their first games tonight versus Hermiston. Here's more about the baseball team.
Okay, what is your goal for this season?
To throw gas.
As a junior, my goal is to be a leader and make it past 3-22.
Goals for this season, I would say to win a lot of games this year and just have a good time with each other. We've been working together since our freshman year, and I just want to have fun with these guys and win some games together.
This season, I want to make the playoffs. I think we can.
Okay, when's your first game?
Our first game is going to be in Crater, the 26th, for a tournament.
2 weeks, Crater High School.
Do you feel like the students support baseball enough?
I mean, this is my first year here, so I'm hoping that they support it.
Yeah, with our new coaching staff, we have a lot of older guys that have been around the game, so I feel like the new coaching staff is a good thing for a program.
Yeah, they do a pretty good job. We can always get more people there.
I think we could get a little more support. We don't have a huge student section during games, but, you know, that's all right.
More students should come and support.
For sure.
What are you most excited for?
To see if we can play the team this year and stay together.
I'm excited to see all our lower classmen, see how well they'll help benefit our baseball team.
I'm excited to throw people out from the outfield and throw strikes and hit dingers.
Yeah, I think we're all looking forward to Crater. That's a really fun time. We'll do some crazy stuff, have a lot of fun.
That's it for today. As always, check out our YouTube page at youtube.com/RidgeyRavens. I'm Cole.
And I'm Sadie. Have an epic day and stay classy.